Welcome back to my channel, it's me, Hannah. So, ang gagawin natin ngayon is, kasi may nakikita ko yung paper plate and crayons. So, may scissors din ako. Kasi ang gagawin natin ngayon is, crown paper plate. Ang ibig kong sabihin guys is, gagawa tayo ng crown gamit lang ng paper plate. So, kumuha po ako ng apat na plates. Kailangan na lang kasi is dalawa or ano. Kasi ako, apat yung kinuha ko para kapag nagkamali tayo sa isa, pwede pa tayo umuli. So, ang gagawin kong dalawang crown na paper plate is dalawa para sa akin and para din sa sister ko. Kasi alam niyo naman yung sister ko, kung anong meron ako, meron din siya. So, let's get started. So, simple lang yung materials. So, ang kailangan lang natin is crayons. Para sa mga gustong i-design mo, okay? Crayons. Ayan, lagay lang natin. Crayons. And then, paper plate, siyempre, and scissors. Yun lang, guys. Spending every day on your own, and here it goes. I'm just a kid, and life is a nightmare. And you're singing that song like, come Mr. Tallyman, telling me banana. Be like, come and me wanna go home. And you want through all, see the water that I, when the love isn't, we have a corona. When I wake up in the morning, I roll up and count my money. I'm so wavy. All my bitches love me, they go. I've been trapping on my own. Ayan! Okay, this is the result, o diba? So, napapakita sa inyo kung paano ako gumawa ng sarili kong crown kasi meron pa ako natitira isa dito. So, bahala na, mamaya na. Let's just surprise Chloe! For this crown. Knock knock. Chloe. I got your surprise. Close your eyes, Chloe. 1, 2, 3. Ta-da-da! It's a crown. Sato. Wow! Mommy! Cute! Ayan!
Ganda,
diba? Oh! Chloe, what do you say?
Thank you!
Okay. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and share! I love you guys!